Howdy and welcome to Simplistic Season 9. Simplistic is a recorded round organized by myself, Chloe, and Kyle. For this season of Simplistic, we are going to be playing a team of five Soul Brothers. Soul Brothers is a game mode where basically everyone in this teams will be TP'd alone in one world. And at the end of episode 4, everyone will be TP'd together in one meetup world. First off, we don't have none of the two winners that have won a lot of seasons, so we are probably going to have a new winner this
time. We're looking for new blood this time.
Yeah. Also, I want to thank everybody that is subbing, that is playing here. Anyways, thank you for playing and watching and all this stuff, and now you can go kill people. Bye.
Yep. We go out. Okay, guys, welcome to Simplistic.
Woo!
I'm Racing Gus. I'm
going to get to the builder
for
him.
Let's go! It's Simplistic, boys. Come on.
Number 9.
It is. It's the 9th season. Hello. We have a team, but we don't have a tier 1 player. That's because we don't need a tier 1 player.
Yeah, we're so good. We're going to crush the competition like a wolf would crush a sheep in any normal scenario.
I've already seen a problem.
Okay.
With
yeah.
A little bit.
Yeah.
I'm a little salty.
Come on, Kyle. You can do better. I know you can.
Okay. You see, I tried to stop him from getting the books, and in turn, that distracted me from getting the books, which.
Final heal has been given. Someone take first damage.
No, we don't need any of that. Please.
Okay.
Kyle, come on, Kyle. Yeah. You gotta get your head in the game, Kyle. You can't get distracted by other players.
EA Sports.
To the game.
We're still gonna win.
We're still gonna win, come on. It's still gonna happen.
Listen, there is no astronomical, there is no max 50, there is only us.
There's only Jay's Eyes, who's won second place every other time.
Gavin is the new max 50. Like, orange is the new black.
That's right. So, here's what's gonna happen is, we're gonna win.
Yeah, you hear that?
Damage already.
But it's not gonna be easy. We're only gonna get, like, 20 kills.
Yes, Village, yes.
We're gonna kill everyone in the game, just most of them.
Yeah.
We want to be a little merciful.
Yeah, we don't want to crush the competition, like...
Yeah. Now, we're all going to be alive when we win, obviously.
Obviously, yeah. And who's going to die? No one.
We're going to all be on half a heart at the end, Jeff.
Yeah.
Just so you, the viewer, has something to enjoy.
We're going to get, like, all the kills in the season, but we're going to make sure that we're on half a heart by the end of the season so they don't scrap the season. Exactly.
Guys.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
Isn't doing too much. See, look at this. We are gonna win. What'd I tell you,
Ow,
boys?
I
got some armor books.
No, why?
I was gonna say, we need to all be Iron Man, MK, carrier
weight.
MK. Come on.
Well, that's going well for them. Good thing we're not on that team. What a bunch of losers.
What a bunch of losers.
Yeah, really. Hey, guys, be empathetic, you know?
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry, we're all losers.
Yeah.
I don't think that's how. I don't think that's a way to be empathetic, but okay.
Definitely is. What are you talking about?
Okay. I wouldn't argue with El Gavino Supremo.
Yeah. Come on. I think we all can. Let's be real.
We all can be losers.
I wonder who would take first damage.
Fire that butcher. He didn't work.
I have a cactus right next to me.
I have a bunch of chickens, and I'm slaughtering them all mercilessly. It's like we're gonna slaughter everyone in this.
I have a cow.
So I'm gonna go ahead and. I'm gonna swamp too.
Get me a ungodly amount of logs.
Logs.
Okay.
I'm gonna throw the apples in the will of the village.
By logs, do you mean Delfino?
Oh, Pelly's first damage.
Oh, so much for being good.
It might have been intentional, to be fair.
I don't know what
hey, just because you're good doesn't mean you won't take first damage, I guess.
He's so good that he took first damage.
Yeah, exactly. It's a ritual, you know. If you want to be good at this game, Take first damage.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's the key to success in this game.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, well, that's why we are all low tier players. Because
no, they
don't
play that. They don't teach that in UHC school.
UHC school. I'm gonna teach you all.
Where can I apply?
Oh, yeah, I'm actually majoring in ultra hardcore right now.
Majoring.
Yeah.
Ultra. Nice.
What classes are you taking, bro?
Yeah,
bro.
So,
bro.
Right now I'm in law cutting 101, which is pretty interesting.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say you're in law. I was like, what?
You're only in law cutting 101.
I'm in law cutting.
You need to know the legal system very well to play. That's
right. That's
exactly.
Right. Like the rules that yell, objection. You will go to prison.
More prejudicial than probative. That's one of my favorite objections.
What does that even mean? I don't know.
That means that your line
of questioning is based on notions that the crowd should carry rather than questions that'll actually work towards solving the
what is a notion? I don't
actually understand what's going on.
No, we don't know.
MK, we should make a song sometime.
Hey, hit me up.
Hit me up, bro. I can hit. What's the music name again? What's your music name again?
Sir 10. Okay?
Sir 10, yes, Sir 10. Exactly.
Wow. Where can I find you? Are you on Spotify or what?
I'm actually getting distribution for my next album.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. I mean, oh, we're not supposed to swear.
I have no idea.
Whoa.
I don't know what distribution is, but that's pretty cool, man.
It's where you put the things on all the digital stores.
It sounds important, so...
That sounds important.
We stand, MKMK.
If you need a vocalist, I'm here, MK, you know that. Of course, I don't know how to...
I'm actually down.
I don't know the quality of my mic, but, you know... Does that really matter? Nah.
It's the person behind the mic.
Yeah, exactly. It's not the person... It's not the keyboard or the mouse. It's the person behind the computer. Exactly.
That's right.
No, it is actually a lot, the keyboard and mouse.
But it's okay, we don't need to run to win.
We just need to outlast the other team.
Yeah, that's exactly. Right. Actually, if you think about it, that's basically...
There are literally so many criminals in this game, like Chloe.
Ugh.
Who that?
Yucky, yucky.
Well, I made an excellent
tweet
the other day. It was something about milk leaking out of her udder or something.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, what?
That's actually disgusting.
That's gross.
Hey, cows have udders. Do you have a problem with that?
No, yes. I like cows. Actually, I would like to see some cows so I can get some leather. Yeah, obviously.
Hey, okay,
I think I got it.
Oh, I see a spider. Oh, crap, I just used an iron ore to do that. Okay.
No.
I got a string.
He is for sure better than me. That is a
sentence. Hey, you know last season I got one shot on Casmic.
We're currently playing around.
Oh, no.
Casmic is like
I got Chloe in my
threat.
World.
Wait, how do you know who's in your world?
It's about time.
You find them. Legitimately.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I guess you just find him.
That's really bad.
Yeah.
Wow.
This is dangerous. Right. Also, the worlds are not exact mirrors of each other, I don't think.
We're
no,
chanted,
think so.
Boys!
Oh, look at us.
Oh, okay.
That's not really gonna matter until, like, episode 5, though, I think.
What is the world border size?
I think
diamonds.
It's 500 on...
Oh my gosh, it's a zombie with a sword! No. And a skeleton.
No,
that I don't want to mess with, and a creeper. A bunch of creepers.
Well, you say that.
Or
until you
just
die by
wait?
A zombie a couple times.
I don't know.
Okay, I think I should get ironed up. The amount of mobs in this cave is a bit scary.
Yeah, I should probably get a cave. I was busy getting apples. Oh, which I've acquired 10. So.
Nice.
I have a feeling that because of the 5 worlds, there may not be as intense of a mob spawnage.
Really?
More intense.
To be honest, yeah, it's quite intense right now. Because I just found a cave with like so many mobs.
Gonna make enchants right now.
It also might depend on the world for some reason.
Yeah, I don't see a problem with making enchants right now.
Alright. Yeah, and I'll have 2 spare after.
I didn't.
Honestly, if you can make enchants early, you might as well just do it and like start tearing your items up.
Hey, there's lapis too. This is perfect.
Yeah.
Because realistically, you're not going to be enchanting for a while, so
yeah.
You might as well, if you have it early on at least.
Yeah, I'm already going to be enchanting.
Yeah, burn up those levels. You know,
okay, right. Here's the zombie with the sword.
Oh, no, there's lapis right here.
Oh my goodness, look at you guys.
But it's trying to say.
Well, I mean, we don't really need to be worrying about gearing each other up yet. I think that the main focus right now.
Well, I do. I need to get 125 diamonds at least or more. So
oh, yeah, that's true. That's true. Me too, man. I agree.
A true contributor to the team.
If we want to win on Half a Heart, we can't be lackluster about our performance. We have to build each other up and pick each other up when we're down. We have to be there for one another, guys. There's no other option.
With that. I mean, think about it. If we're such a good team and we're already predetermined to win,
right,
then we actually
which
need to berate each other and bring each other down so that we take more damage in fighting. That way the fights will be a little closer.
And enchant table.
You have a good point.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
You have a good point.
I think we're all gentlemen here, but...
but what are you to assume?
That's fine, but...
Why the skeletons and...
I mean, if only one person watches our perspective and that just happens to be someone like astronomical, then yeah, maybe
right.
Gentleman is the correct
the wrong term.
Well,
yeah.
No,
okay,
oh, here
you're
oh, wrong.
At the end of this game.
I mean, you said it, not me.
I've never met the guy. I don't know. I'm trying to get out
absolutely
of
no one. If my Chris is on the run.
That was a pretty good beat.
Little pocket caves and they have nothing in them.
Oh crap! Oh crap! Okay.
Kyle, you're dead.
Very sad.
Hey, I found gold.
Nice. That's nice. Pretty cool.
I've so far found 5 iron.
3 gold.
We're trading up in life. I've got like a total
yeah.
of 7.
Oh, okay. Baby steps. We'll get there. I know we will.
Yeah.
Yeah, save them
oh,
all.
Oh,
no!
Long guys. Bye bye.
No! Why?
Good night, Longa Vita.
It's probably.
Oh,
I got a
no,
bow.
No, I didn't hear thunder.
No. Is there death lightning?
Sounds I guess like not. There is.
Also, everyone, try to make sure you have full iron as soon as you can get it, because episode 2 is starting soon and the worlds are really small.
True,
I
true.
Found a spider. Yeah. Let's kill Kazmik
wouldn't
the
dare
spider.
Kill me.
Hey,
oh gosh,
remember Iron Team. Except
yeah.
Sluggy. Sluggy's cool, he gets like a 2 heart.
Yeah.
In fact.
How many hearts does a spider at Helium?
0. Don't eat it.
Yes, okay. Yes.
It's
okay.
A rare
okay, give me an iron pick, boy. Come on.
Did you get it?
Wait, sorry. No, I meant like I'm mining the iron ore. Right
now. Oh.
Bro.
I thought you were like gambling, like.
Oh yeah, I know it.
Give me an iron pick.
All right, now give me a creeper. All right, now give me laxatives in my body. I don't know.
Give me a
excuse
laxative?
Me. I never did a Star Wars season of At War, and I'm very mad about that.
Disappointing.
Star Wars and At War.
They're still fine.
Remember that season with the song, "As far as the east, far as the west." Yeah, it's like, everywhere is war.
Like, can't sing at all.
Sorry, yeah, we're junkies.
Don't apologize. That was gorgeous.
Okay, whoever did the first half of that was fantastic. From the top, let's do it again.
1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, that actually is good. What?
Yeah.
Stop.
What's up?
Guys, we should start an acapella band. Here
yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
You guys can go ahead.
I'll be the rapper, guys. Come on.
What?
I'll be your marketing agent. Don't worry.
I'll be your marketing agent.
No, I'm the PR guy. What are you talking about?
Yeah. That's pretty cool, man. Oh, you'll be a lawyer,
yeah,
then.
I'll be the lawyer.
To fend off, yeah, to fend off all the
and
different
I like
lawsuits that we're gonna get.
And I specialize in like witchcraft.
That's kind
that's
of
not
that's kind of demonic, bro.
Yeah,
know.
I'm not gonna lie. That's a bit like out of our realm, but you know.
I'm thinking like Salem Witch Trial kind, where I'm like reading a book and you guys just physically cannot.
Season 4.
I'm thinking of Town of Salem cannibalization. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Are you trying to go back to season 4 of lore?
No, not specifically.
Lord of the Flies. Dude, I wish I played that season because I am a huge fan of Lord of the Flies. Not because I like the novel. I just read it. It was my text for my like secondary school year, and it was pretty cool.
Yeah, it's a classic. Literally.
It's a classic, man. So many people die. And by so many people, I mean two people.
Well, yeah, so. I was gonna say.
I
killed a
spider. I hear someone digging around me, I think.
I want his magical
zombie spawner.
Mm, okay, that could be good. That could be really good.
Or could
I
be
think
really
I'm
good.
Gonna go up because I hear someone
it
digging
could be
around
somewhat
me.
Bad. I don't think
also, be very careful because the way the scatter worked, people could spawn like near
you. Yeah, that's why I thought I heard someone digging
Just
around
because
me,
the
so.
scatter usually would like separate you from people does not mean that you will be separated from people.
Ooh, extra surprise game mode. Proximity.
Proximity.
Whatever that means, sure.
It's not a legal term, don't worry.
Nice.
I don't know, my restraining order says otherwise.
Let's go.
Oh. Yeah, I bet it would.
Okay. Oh, golden apple, nice.
Ever since the incident, they don't let me within like 2 feet of Jar of Cats.
Yeah. That's bad.
To be fair, it's probably mutually beneficial.
Because I hit him with a baseball bat that was about 2 feet.
Oh, come on, man.
Darn it. I wish Fire was on, I would have been able to get it.
If I'm within baseball bat range, then things
get
bad.
Yeah, that's kind of a token.
There was nothing good in either chest.
I want to end the episode, at least just in case someone decides to jump on me. I hope not.
Okay. Oh yeah, the episode's about to end. Oh, I am not equipped.
I'm not equipped either, to be honest.
I barely just got fully enchanted. That's
well, thank you for watching. Also, I'm sorry if you were watching, but stay tuned next time.
Stay tuned next time to see if I'll come alive next. Be alive next time, I guess.
Where is this water coming from? Okay, there we go. That was a mess. Yeah, see you next time.
There you go.
All right, bye-bye.